Hello everyone, my name is SpiderStarYu. Welcome back to my Mario Party 10 playthrough. So, we've already played on four boards so far. We played on Mushroom Park, Whimsical Waters, we played on Haunted Trail, and Airship Central. So we did all four of those boards, and now we gotta do the last board. The last board is Chaos Castle. Now Chaos Castle, that board is filled with such luck, catastrophes, and things of that nature. There are a lot of things that will screw you up towards the end. So don't be surprised if something screws me up towards the end. Alright, I'm not predicting the future, I'm just saying. It's highly possible. But with that, let's get started. And of course, joining me today, we have Donkey Kong. Look at that. Do you see Donkey Kong? Look at Donkey Kong. Double Donkey Kong. Yeah. That's for someone. Someone amazing. Anyway, so here we go. Let's get started. I don't even know what character I'm going to be picking. Because, let's see. Last time... Okay, one of them I know I picked Toad, I think. I think I picked Toad. I know one of them, I picked Donkey Kong, of course, Donkey Kong, yes. Yeah. Oh my god, my voice cracked. Yes, that's what I meant, oh my god. So you know, I want to be Big Sexy Wario. Yeah, because Wario is very big sexy, we all know that. In case you didn't know, now you know, Wario is very big sexy, so let's be Wario. And no Peach, I'm sorry, we can't have Peach as a computer, I'll definitely get confused. Let's bring Waluigi into this, because we know Waluigi pissed us off last time. So let's bring Waluigi, Toad, yeah, we can have Toad. I don't think I had Toad as a... Spike, we've had you before. I need something interesting. Let's bring Rosalina. Let's bring Rosalina. No, I don't want to be Rosalina. I meant let's bring Rosalina. There we go. We have all our characters now. So let me put everyone in master. So you see everyone getting put as master. So there's no excuses to be made. So yeah, everyone's on master. Let's go to Chaos Castle and let's get started. Oh, whoops. There we go. I'm a mess today. So yeah, this is pretty much the last board of the game. Of course, we gotta go through all the other boards. Bowser Party and Amiibo Party, which I don't have all the Amiibos, so... Yeah, some of them might not be shown, but the whole playstyle is pretty much the same, regardless, so no big deal. Oh, my nose is so itchy today, oh my god. But anyway, Chaos Castle, like I said, is very luck-based. There's tons of luck. You see, like, look at it, it's trying to act like it's all innocent, but it's not. It's the farthest thing from innocent. Alright, we'll be playing our Chaos Castle, and let's see who's going to be going first. Last? Oh, this is a great way to start. Going last. I mean, they always say you save the best for last, but still. Also, let me advertise something for you guys. All right, this is not sponsored or anything, but have you guys ever had this? Crybaby tears? Oh, they're so freaking good. You need to try them. If you never had them, or if they're not in your country, you need to order some. They're so incredible. If you're a sour candy lover, trust me, you'll be like... in love. You'll love it to death. Oh, but let me explain this really quickly, because that's off topic. Instead of Bowser being locked up, our yellow Toad friend, that's yellow Toad, right? Yep. Yellow Toad is locked away, and we need to, of course, get all the dice blocks, and when we free him, we actually get a bunch of mini stars. So, you want a free Toad. You want to get those things and unlock Toad out of his prison. So, yeah. See, even Donkey Kong agrees. So, yeah, that's what we gotta do. Alright, Toad gets a 2. Not yellow Toad, just normal Toad. He gets a 2. He's gonna land on a special dice block space. And he gets a 1-2-3 dice block. Okay, alright. Next is Waluigi's turn, which... If you've already watched previous episodes, spoiler alert, Waluigi screwed me up big time in one of the episodes. So it's time for me to get him back. Hopefully, if he wins again, then that is just not going to be okay, and then we might have to, like, literally redo it in the same episode. That's how serious I am. If Waluigi wins, if anyone else wins, that's fine. But if Waluigi wins, then we're literally going to redo it on the same episode. I'll literally just keep going. I'll literally keep the recording going and just say, hey, we have two for one. Yeah, I think you got to time that. You got to time that so you don't hit the potaboo, or whatever you call it. All right, we all get a dice block now. I like the fact that they had toad houses in this game. Let's see, I'm just waiting to time it. A 1-2-3 dice block. That's the last thing I wanted. No. Alright, now it is my turn. Alright, there's 8 mini stars in front of me, so I'm gonna try my very best to get it. To not get a 1. Anything but a 1. As sad as it is, I'll take a 2. As long as it gets me those mini stars, we're okay. Alright, I got another chance to get another dice block, so here we go. Another crappy dice block. A 1-2-3 dice block? Really? Really? I hate those dice blocks so much. You have no clue how much I don't like 1-2-3 dice blocks. They're just so very, very few times are they very useful. Very few times. Just very, very few times. Incredibly, 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 very, 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 very few times. Very few times are they really useful. And blooper blast off. I'm not really good at this. So this sucks. This is like the first minigame we're gonna play. But we're gonna try our best anyway, because we're not quitters. Until the very end, when we don't have any mini stars, then we're quitters. Then let's be real. That's not even being a quitter, that's just being realistic. Right, here we go. I think you just press Q and move it like this. Okay, that's what I'm doing, but I'm not getting there first. Oh yeah. Yep. Oh, damn. Well, at least I was closer this time than I was before. Before when I played this minigame, I was on the very bottom. Literally on the bottom. Oh, Wario just grabbing his face, like, no. Oh, Wario, I know your pain. Especially because Waluigi won. That's not what we wanted. But we're still at the very beginning of the game, so let's not get hasty. Speak of the devil, it's his turn. Beware of unlucky spaces. You'll lose 5 mini stars if you're hit by Charvarg. Is it Charvarg or Charvarg? Let me move this computer a little bit. Charvarg, I think. I think that's how you say it. I don't even know. It would make sense to go down, right? Oh, but then he might land in the unlucky space. Yeah, that's right. You're gonna lose 5 mini stars. But then... And again, it would be better to just lose 5 mini stars and get 8 mini stars and then just lose 5 of them. Oh, God. Here comes Rosalina with a double dice block. Oh, now there's double Potaboos. Oh, okay, she avoided both. Oh my God. There's 2 unlucky spaces in front of me. So trying to roll 1-2-3 dice block would be pathetic. So I'm just gonna have to rely on luck. Give me a 4 or 6. And I get a 2 again! Another 2! So how much? I'm gonna lose 5, right? Oh, dude. That sucks. I'm already not even doing that well. Toad rolls a 1-2 dice block. I think he's trying to land the backspace. Which way is he gonna go? Is he gonna go up, down? Okay, we're gonna play another mini game. Ironically activated by Toad again. A 4-player mini game. All right. I'm good at this one. Fruit scoop scurry. I'm good at this one. This Mario Party has a lot of mini games involving fruit. I'm just gonna try to get that cantaloupe. That's what they call it, right? Oh, I should have went for a banana. I mean, I already know if certain people were playing this game, that's all they would go for. Are the bananas! And oh please, the person who I'm mentioning knows exactly I'm talking. They know that I'm talking about them. Yeah, I didn't win. Rosalina won. But I was pretty close. I was pretty close. In case you don't know, Rosalina got 29. She got 29 fruit. Oh, Wario, don't get close to Waluigi. That's nasty. But yeah, she got 29. I had 27. I already know my webcam's blocking it. I'm sorry. I apologize. I still did not get around to looking for those border things where I can make the... I already know how to make the screen smaller and bigger and whatnot. I don't know how to add the borders yet. Just so my face isn't blocking anything. I don't care, Waluigi. Your turn's done. Good. Oh, look at that fun over there. There's a ton of, like, I see tons of unlucky spaces and things like that, things of that nature. What fun. Okay. What space is that? Oh, another minigame space. It's gonna be a 2v2 minigame, so whose team am I gonna be on? Okay, I'm gonna be on Rosalina's team. Okay, Rosalina's actually doing pretty well. So, I think we're gonna... Oh, we won. We're gonna win this. We got this. We got this, Rosalina. Let's see. Does it say who's doing what? It didn't say who's doing what, so... I know you hold it like this, I think. Alright, so Rosalina's gonna aim it at the booze, and I just have to grab it. Yeah, so I gotta... Yeah, okay. Alright. Ugh. Come on, Rosalina, they're winning! What the hell are you doing, Waluigi? What type of freaking... Oh my god, that was scary! I don't even know if you guys saw what Waluigi was doing, but like he was having like a spastic attack. Which I don't know if that's like, if I know that might be offensive in other countries, but what I meant was that he's just like having like a seizure. Like he was just like flickering or something. I don't know what that was. Hopefully you guys could have saw that. I don't think my face was blocking that. Like you can just like move back like 10 seconds or so and see that Waluigi was like doing this weird thing. I'm like, what the heck is Waluigi doing? That was weird. It is my turn. You hear that noise? You know it's my turn. Now, I just need to get anything that's not a 2. Anything that's not a 2. Or a 1. So, what are the chances of that? What, it'd be like a... It'd be like... I think it'd be over 50%, right? Because there's only like a... It should be only like 30% chance, I think. Or maybe a little less than that of me getting a 1 or a 2. So, let's see our chances. Let's see. 4! Oh my god, we're gonna get the 20 mini stars! Look. Oh, you see, right? Yes! So, because we freed Yellow Toad, we're gonna get 20 mini stars. Now, finally, some luck. Alright, good. We get some good luck. Oh, that's so cool. It could have went to someone who deserved it more. It couldn't have, because I deserved it the most. Oh, here comes Bowser. A mini boss battle. Oh my god, it's shaking so much. I'm like, what the heck? I was like, what? Oh, I get to pick. What fun. I'm gonna pick this one. Mega Monty Mole's Maze Mischief. Now, I would pick this Mecha Koopa crap. But lately I've not been getting lucky with these computers, so I'm not going to be testing that. I'm going to try my very best, guys, to not try luck too much to the point where I don't win. So I'm going to do the Mega Monty Mole stuff. Because I know I'll win that one. I might have to edit, I might have to put it on pause and edit my camera. We'll see. Well, let's start it and see. Oh, look at a pot. It's not a pot, it's actually Mega Monty Mole. Now let me see. Am I blocking anyone right now? I don't think so. Because I might go to individual screens. Okay, let's go to individual screens first. I'm blocking Rosalina a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna put on pause real quick. I apologize. Let me just make my webcam just a little bit smaller for a little bit. Just a little bit smaller. Just so that I might still block Rosalina's screen a little bit, but not, it won't be like drastically. So. Oh, I went the wrong way. If I would have went right. Damn it. Also, is my camera inverted? Because when I just pointed to the right, it just showed me pointing to the left. What the heck? That's so weird. Okay. I know what to do. Go up, go up, go up. No, oh my god. I am not doing so well. I was last! Okay. What is going on? I don't know what... I don't know what's going on right now. I'm usually not... I'm just usually not this terrible at this. This is a simple game, guys! What the heck? This isn't hard! Oh, finally first, for once. Okay. Oh. Perfect. Rosalina, are you even gonna make it? Go the other way! What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh! Ooh, I got the final attack! Yep! Yes! That was strategically planned. Rosalina only has 5 points, by the way. I already know, once again, my camera's blocking her. She only has 5 points. Yeah, she was not doing too well. In this match, unfortunately. What the heck? Okay. There we go. So yeah, she was not doing too well in this match. That's very unfortunate for Rosalina. But I got 19 points. Luigi has 18. Toad has 15. And Rosalina has 5. So, I got first! Yes! Look at Wario. Yeah! Aww. I'm not gonna be so super duper happy yet though, guys, because I already know I could still potentially get screwed up by, what's his name? Bowser at the end, because trust me, there's gonna be tons of chances for me to lose half my mini stars. So I'm not gonna be just super happy just yet. Let's wait. Alright, so I'm in first place currently. I'm playing as Big Sexy Wario. I have 51 mini stars. Rosalina is in second with 32 mini stars. Waluigi is in third with 27 mini stars, and Toad is in fourth place with 20 mini stars. So we're gonna venture to the second part of the castle, I believe. Oh, okay, no, we're not gonna go, yeah, we're doing this first. I forgot how this worked. I think they're gonna explain it, don't worry though. Oh no! Okay. Oh no, everybody, please be careful. If a skewer hits you, you'll fall down and lose 10 mini stars. Oh, so you have to land on an unlucky space for that to happen, right? Yeah, an unlucky space. So you don't want to land on an unlucky space. I get it. Toad's been activating all the mini games. Not the boss battle, but like all the mini games, he's been activating all of them. Damn, 5? Gee whiz, that's a lot. 5 mini stars taken away. Yeah, Wario. Wario's just biggest and sexiest. I wish I had my Wario plush with me, but Donkey Kong's gonna have to do. Because I couldn't find him. Okay. Rapid River Race. You guys already know that I'm terrible at this one. So, I don't have to explain anything to you, just let's watch me fail. I always try to stay at the 4th level, because when I go on the 5th level, I just keep bumping into everything. So it's like, I don't even see the point of even trying, because I'm just gonna bump into everything. But then when I do 5, it's like... it's hard. Yep. Well, I probably lost. Yep. 4th place. Feels good. I didn't even get anything. So I just lost 5 mini stars. Man. Waluigi gets a 5. Lands on a basic space, because he's a basic person. Rosalina's turn. What is she gonna get? I know she's gonna get those 5 mini stars. Yeah. And another 5 mini stars. Wow. Interesting. Oh, the Toad House. I can't get anything from the Toad House, because I have 2 dice blocks. Yes, come on, just go ahead. What fun. You know, why don't I just use one of these? Screw it. A 1. So let's see, what can I do? So, on the left route, there's 4. On the right route, there's 3. Yeah, but a lot of them have 0 ones. 1, 2, 3. But then if I go right, I'm risking the chance that it's going to go back to me and I land on unlucky space again. Again, I didn't even land on 1, but I'm just saying. I'm gonna go left. Toad, I imagine, is probably gonna use... no, not gonna use his 4, 5, 6. Okay. He's gonna get a 6 anyway, though. Is that gonna make him land unlucky? Oh, he does. He's gonna get hit by the skewer. That's what you call it, right? The skewer, yeah. Oh. He loses 10 mini stars. Which, that sucks, because he's already in last place. Now it's Waluigi's turn. Gets a 3. Gets 5 mini stars. And he lands in an unlucky space. Yes! Ooh, yeah. Ooh, that feels good. Now it's Rosalina's turn. 0-1. It's pretty smart, so you don't land on it. Well, I'm actually going to play really smart, too, and I'm going to use my 1-2-2 dice block. Because why not? What do I have to lose? 2. I land on the lucky space. So what happens for me? I don't even know. I forgot how this works. Watch your timing and keep jumping. Okay, start. Okay, go. Oh, I'm missing all the big ones. Ooh, okay. I think I got... I got 19! Oh my god! That's so good! I could have got more, but... ooh, that's a very good number to get. Alright, Toad's gonna land on the... what the heck? Just... I think one of them reset or something? I don't know. That was weird. He gets a 0-1 dice block. Which is not really too useful, I think. At this point, it's not that useful. Oh, we're gonna play a mini game again, thanks to Toad. What is this, Mario Party 1? Toad's been starting all the mini games. He's been setting it up. 1 versus 3. Steal the beat. I completely forgot how this works, so I wanna practice it. Match the band leader's rhythm. I want to practice this one, guys. Just because I really want to see and make sure that I get this right. Because this is not a minigame you want to screw up. So I have to do it the same beat he does it. That may sound simple, but it doesn't really look that simple. There has to be like some sort of delay. Oh. Okay. Maybe there isn't. Oh, this actually looks pretty easy. It can't be this easy, can it? It can't be. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's start it officially. This next one we're doing is official. This is for the real deal. Oh, I like the colors. I like the rainbow platform that's on. That Toad's on? That's nice. Really colorful. Alright, here we go. So just follow everything he does. Honestly, it's not that hard. I was thinking that there was going to be like a delay. That's why I was like, okay, this is going to screw me up. Okay, let's see. 2-2-A, 2-A, 2-A, 2-2-A, A-2. Okay. Okay, 2-2-A, 2-2-A, A, 2-2-A, A-2. Okay. We got this. 2-2-A, 2-2-A, A, 2-2-A, A-2. Alright guys, please don't screw this up for us. Please, we're at the last round. Oh my god. I'm already nervous. I'm more so nervous for them. Okay, I screwed us up. What? I gave us like two X's? What the heck? But we still won anyway, so it doesn't even matter. Kind of looks like Music Park. Like that was like something like inspired by Music Park from Mario Kart 7. Oh, poor Toad. I feel bad for Toad. Feel bad for Toad. Toad's cute. Poor Toad. Now it is Waluigi's turn. He gets a 1. And he's gonna switch up the turn order. The change space. Now there's a steel space up ahead. And I'm really freaking terrified that one of them is gonna land on it. It's his turn again, so nothing changes pretty much. Oh my god, I'm really scared right now. What? He gets a 1. Oh my god. What is even? I don't even know what to say. This is like, what, the third time we got, like, knocked back down? Another minigame. Well, okay, this is, might be longer than I thought. I gotta be careful of Rosalina, though. She's starting to catch up. It's another battle minigame. So in case you weren't watching or paying attention before, that means that we each have to cough up some mini stars, and the winner will get the majority of them. I'm gonna refer previous Mario Parties, like Mario Party 2, Mario Party 3. I think it was like a 70%. Like you get 80, you get 70% or 80%, and the player in second gets like 20 or 30%. And like the player, like third place or fourth place, will sometimes get like one coin. Beeline Shrine. Okay, I think I remember playing this one. All right, we just have to avoid the bees. Oh boy. Okay, at least you can jump. Oh, Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father. Big Sexy Wario. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. You can't be serious. So what, I get fourth now? Screw this heifer up. Good. At least I brought Rosalina down with me. Oh, but of course there's gonna be a tie. Okay, okay, I got third. So at least I got four of my five mini stars back. So, you know what? It is what it is. I just lost one. Rosalina lost five, so that works out for me. Now, there's an unlucky space up ahead. If I get a three. Now, everyone right now, I just want you to look. How much you want to bet I'm going to get a three? Not a four. Not a five. Not a six. Not a two. Not a one. A three. How much you want to bet? How much you want to bet? Let's just see. How much you want to bet? And if you bet for that, you're right. You win. You win the bet. I told you. I freaking told you. I knew it was happening. I'm like, this game is not... This game... no. This game would not let me get a... Not get a 3. This game will absolutely take every chance to screw me up. So, of course, it's going to give me a 3. Of course. Why would it give me a 2? Why would it give me a 1? Why would it give me a 4, 5, or 6? Of course, it has to be 3. Goomba Gallop. Okay. I hate this minigame. Pick the biggest group. Yeah, well, it says pick the biggest group, but... It's actually pretty hard to tell them apart and see who has the most. Which has the most? Okay, let's see. I want to say Goomba. It might have been that the other one. Gloombas, I think that's what they're called. The second one. Where Rosalina and Waluigi picked. Yep. Damn it. It was either one of those two. Is it Goomba? I swear. Is it Goomba? Oh my god. It was those Gloombas again. Oh my god. What the heck? Oh. Okay. Wow. I don't have to say that. That's so weird. I didn't think that it was gonna be Goomba twice. But, okay. Waluigi's gonna get a 6. Are we ever gonna exit this area? I kinda wanna leave this area. We've been in this area for a long time. The longer the game goes on, I know something's gonna screw me up again. Okay. Oh, the steel space. Okay. Is it gonna be Wario? Of course. How much? Half? Is it gonna be half? Okay, just five? Okay. That's still bullshoot. It's still stupid, but I can take losing five mini stars to losing half. If I lost half, then I'd just be like, okay, yeah, that's just severe BS. Another three! Oh, yeah! Bowser Jr. He awaits me. Bowser Jr., what are you gonna do to me, Bowser Jr.? What are you gonna do, Bowser Jr.? Lose half my mini stars, right? Give five mini stars to the player in last place. Alright, so... Who's in last place? Toad? It's getting heated now, guys. We're really close to the end. What? Well, I guess Toad doesn't want to reach it. Is reaching it bad? Is it a good thing I didn't reach it? I'm getting, like, worried now. Because, guys, I completely forgot. I don't remember. Is it bad to reach there first? And when a gate opens, you'll battle Bowser. But first, let's look at everyone's mini stars. Rosalina's in first place with 70. I'm in second with 54. Toad's in third with 21. And Waluigi is in last place with 20. So, Waluigi. Oh, okay, we each get a... Okay, good. You can't be serious. That crap again. Another 1-2-2 dice block. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Really? Truly? Another one of those 1-2-3 bullcrap. I swear. And Bowser. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's how you lose half your mini stars. He'll attack each turn. Oh my god. I forgot. I totally forgot that's how you do it. Maybe I should have got a 0-1 dice block then. Damn, 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 damn. Well, am I going to be the first one to lose half your mini stars, or is it going to be Rosalina? Let's see. Good. Yep. Bring me to last place. Let it be Waluigi going first. Let Waluigi go first. Okay, actually that works too. Prolong my turn as long as possible. Just reach the end. A 5. Okay. I don't think... Oh, he's gonna lose half his mini stars as well. You see? This is what this board is famous for. And he lands in a Bowser space as well. This is what this board is famous for. You lose half your mini stars at the end. So actually, this might be a good first board to play, like, with your friends who... Maybe they're not too big Mario Party fans. They're not too big of a fan of Mario Party. They're new to Mario Party. They might actually like this a lot. Battle for half your mini stars. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Of course. Half my mini stars. So not only do I have a chance of losing half my mini stars later on when it's my turn, I'm going to lose half my mini stars right now. So, let's see what minigame we're going to play. Let's see. I am so cynical right now, guys, because I already know the bullcrap that's going to happen. Let me practice it, just so I can at least get an idea of what I'm gonna do. Because they say you have to time it right, but I don't know how exactly you can time something like this right. Ooh. Wait, no, it can't be that easy. Guys, if it's okay with you guys, I'm just gonna do one more, just to see. And I'm not gonna practice again, I'm just saying I wanna do another round to see. Because that looks a little too easy, to be honest. Nothing is ever that easy. If it may seem that easy, it's probably not that easy. Everyone's getting 80. Waiting for that one person to get 100. Alright, let me try one more time, just to see, like, if do I really have this down. I guess I don't have it down. Okay. It's just a game. It's just a game. Okay, let's get it over with. Okay, guys. I got 20. That's freaking hilarious. Oh my god. That's funny. A 20. Well, goodbye, first place. Goodbye, first place. I don't even know what to say. 220s. I can't even get mad. That is just so that is so my luck. That is so my luck. That is just my life. Not even a chance to succeed. You can't see Rosalina's score. She won. She got 180. I don't even get anything. So pretty much what just happened is I lost 27 mini stars. And Rosalina just got 37. So that's that. That is that. Yeah. Gets 10. Waluigi gets 10. And here comes the Bowser space. After he loses half his mini stars, of course. What are you gonna do now, Bowser? What are you gonna do now? That is so, like, I can't even. I can't even. He's not even winning. You're taking half as many stars. He already had like 14 and you took half. Oh my god, if that was me, if that was me playing with computers, I would have quit. No, I mean, Waluigi deserves it. I'm happy that he's losing half as many stars, but oh, I already know Rosalina's gonna get a 3. Okay, finally. Okay, about damn time. Now this game actually got close. Now this game has gotten close. Now just warp it so that I don't move next, please. Thank you. Please warp it so I don't move next. Oh, I didn't even go at all, and I'm actually happy about it. I'm actually happy about it. And that's actually kind of stupid, Toad. Now you're going to lose half of those mini stars. Wait, actually, no, isn't he? He might actually reach the boss. Okay. So actually, I think Toad might have gotten it. Whoa, Toad. Toad might have won this. That last move. Well, actually, it depends on this boss battle. So it's going to be that and the boss battle. It's going to be Bowser, right? Oh. Yeah. Bowser's Tank Terror. Whoo! So, this is for all the marbles. It's actually a pretty close game. Toad might have won if he does really well in this boss battle. But if he doesn't do well, then this is pretty much anyone's game. If Toad does bad. We're just going to pray that Toad does bad. We're going to pray that, well, Rosalina does bad. And we're going to pray Waluigi does bad. We're going to pray that everyone does bad and we do good. Pray. We're going to pray. We're going to pray. We're going to pray. I swear. Give me that. Give me that mushroom. Of course I would get hit. Oh shoot. Oh. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Oh, of course. What? Okay, he's now mad. And you can finally see Rosalina's score, right? It's gonna pop up, all the scores? No? Okay. Well, Bowser goes into the lava. Oh, rest in peace, Bowser. Goodbye. Yeah. I'm actually doing well. I'm actually winning. And look how big, sexy Wario is in that big car. And now Bowser turns into Dry Bowser. So pretty much, we gotta shoot him from afar. But we gotta be careful, because he's gonna, like, shoot fireballs and stuff. So it's pretty straightforward. Oh, yep. Oh, okay. There was no way for me to escape that. Not as big, anyway. I love how he's not even aiming at Toad. Like, Toad's just, like, gaining a bunch of stuff. Well, I think we know who won the game. Rosalina, okay. Wow, this game has been very... I don't even know what to say. This game has been a piece of work in this specific board. This has been a piece of work. Going on for more than 40 minutes now. Well, Toad won. Toad won the boss battle. And Waluigi lost. So I think this is poetic justice that Waluigi got dead last. I feel like this is like poetic justice to what happened on Haunted Trail. Now, I believe on Haunted Trail I was picking Toad, right? I was picking Toad, I believe. I believe so. I was picking Toad. And Waluigi used the steel space. I don't even know if I was Toad now. Now I'm thinking I might have been Peach. I think I was Toad. If not, then ignore everything I'm saying, because then I'm just freaking babbling like a moron. But I believe so, that I picked Toad, and Waluigi, on Haunted Trail, he landed on a steel space and took half my mini stars. And now, the reverse is happening. Waluigi keeps losing half his mini stars, and Toad was in dead last the whole time and just rose to first place. This just shows you, this is how Mario Party is. You know, just because you're losing, and it's not over until the very end. Sometimes it's that very last turn that just does it. I remember I was playing a game in Mario Party 6 one time with my friend Dark Boo, Super Zambazi, and another person who should be unnamed because Dark Boo doesn't like him. You know, I'm just kidding. I don't know. Actually, I don't know. What happened is he landed on Chance Time, and then what happened when this person landed on Chance Time, he made Dark Boo lose a star. So what happened is I got all three bonus stars and I won at the very end, even though I was not winning the whole time. So you see, it's always at the end. At the end, it can just be... The end could be the thing that decides it. So it is not, like I'm saying, it's not over till it's over. So, but I do believe that Toad has this one. Now, I don't know the placements of everyone else, though. So let's see what happens. Oh god. Yes. Alright. Yeah. And that's the end of the game, and Toad wins! If I think about it the way that I did Haunted Trail, and that it's like a sequel, literally a sequel, Toad coming out of nowhere and winning, I think like, okay, I was like a supporter in this story, so... I'm okay with this. Toad winning, I am okay with that. And I get 45 points. And yeah, that's the end of the game, guys. Toad is in first place with 60 mini stars. Oh, that's a 5. 60. And add a 0. There you go. 60 mini stars. I was in second with 45 mini stars. Rosalina is in third with 33 mini stars. And Waluigi is in last place with 20 mini stars. So that is the end of our game. And let's just quickly look at the graph before we get into social media and stuff. Okay, the graph. Look at this. Toad was not winning at all this whole time. You see that red line? He was not winning this whole time. And just towards the end, he just jumps up into first place. For me, I was doing pretty well this whole time. And then just at one point, I just went down. And that was when we did the battle for half your mini stars. Oh, who activated that? Was it Toad? Was it Rosalina? I don't even remember. If it was Toad... I can't even get mad at him, though, because he didn't win that mini game either. We played. Rosalina won that mini game. So Rosalina, she was doing really well. And then she was plummeting towards the end. She rose up and then plummeted again. So... That's how this game is. Waluigi, he was doing basically okay the whole time. And then just towards the end, he was just not having it. He just lost. He kept losing half his mini stars. So let's look at these points. At the mini game castle, the mini boss at that castle, that's when I started my little comeback. You see, I was rising up. You see, Wario, the blue line, rising up. And at this point, who rose up at that point? Rosalina. Rosalina rose up at that point. And then she plummeted down, downwards. And at this point, Toad made another comeback. And there we go. That is the end of our game. Good game. Alright, so let me quickly make myself bigger so you can see me. And where's Toad? Actually, I have a plush of Toad. I know, pathetic. Whatever, I don't care. Toad, congratulations to Toad. Anyway, okay, now I'm gonna stop being weird for a second. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. You see, even Toad says give it a thumbs up. Check out all my social media in the description below. It's all Spider Star You on Twitter, Tumblr, Facebook, Nintendo Network, Google+. All of it is Spider Star You. And like I said, give this video a big thumbs up. I really appreciate it. Share it with your friends. Share it on Twitter. Share it on YouTube to your friends. Whatever. Email it to your friends. I don't care. Do whatever. Share it with your friends. And yeah, that is the end of our video, guys. Congratulations once again to Toad. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye, guys.